You may notice people shaking out the last few drops of the tea from the teapot. This is actually important because the last few drops of tea are usually the strongest because they've been in contact with the leaves for the longest time. You also don't want to let the water sit in the kyusu and overbrew, otherwise your next pouring will be bitter.